Hello everybody, it's your boy Joe Will, and today I have kettle baked potato chips here, sea salt and vinegar. I'm gonna open them up because I really love sea salt and vinegar potato chips. That's what it looks like. And tastes a little more subdued, but still has that really salty and vinegar flavor. Overall, looks really small. Not a lot of chips in there. Overall, I'd have to give that a 9.6 out of 10. That'll be my review, and 800 in my own news.